Second Life tutorial: how to use or crack the traffic vault in Second Life. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the traffic vault in Second Life. The traffic vault is a very simple device that rewards Linden Dollars to those Second Life residents who are able to crack it. The amount of Linden Dollars rewarded by the traffic vault is set by the traffic vault's owner. You can easily earn a few Linden Dollars in Second Life by simply cracking the traffic vault. To crack a traffic vault, the first thing that you must do is find one. If you don't know what a traffic vault looks like, then look at your screen right now, because right in front of me is a traffic vault. The next thing you need to do is simply touch the traffic vault by clicking on it. Doing so will activate the timer, so just wait for it to finish. When the timer is finished, a dialog box will appear and it will ask you to guess a number from 1 to 9. Enter your guess in the input box and click on the send button. If your guess is correct, then the traffic vault is cracked and you'll get the Linden Dollar reward. But if not, then you won't get anything. But you can always try again. In my case, I guessed correctly and look at that. I got the Linden Dollar reward, which is 2 Linden Dollars. Remember, there is no limit to how many times you can try cracking the traffic vault. And there is also no limit to how many times you can win. That's it for this video, and if you have any comments, questions, or reactions about the traffic vault, then please post them in the comment section below. Also, if you are interested in getting the traffic vault for your land in Second Life, then the link to where you can get it is in the description of this video. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in Second Life.